Can shark teeth inspire the next generation of artificial intelligence experts? U.S. National Science Foundation-supported educators are helping engage the next generation AI-ready STEM workforce by introducing AI technologies and machine learning techniques to middle school students.
By the end of the time with our curriculum, they are developing their own machine learning model.
Jeremy Waisome is an assistant professor at the University of Florida and part of an interdisciplinary team of researchers behind a teacher-driven curriculum called Shark AI. Shark AI uses fossil shark teeth to excite middle school students about the science of paleontology. With Shark AI, science teachers learn how to incorporate AI and machine learning concepts into their classrooms while helping their students build essential skills and preparing for 21st century STEM careers. Shark AI lessons demystify AI by teaching students about data collection and object classification using fossilized shark teeth, showing students how to train and evaluate machine learning models while recognizing a model's limitations and supporting students as they create unique AI models. The project gives students a better understanding of and the confidence to use artificial intelligence as they become the AI-ready workforce of tomorrow.
This is something that really has impacted the students' lives. And so they're going to continue to use it. I'm hopeful that it will inspire them to have this passion for STEM.
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, Introducing AI to the Future Workforce.